Today, I'm gonna teach you guys how to play basketball. To dribble the ball, you only have to use the one hand. If you use two hands, that makes a foul. If you get used to dribbling the ball, you can move around and start dribbling. And also, you can run and start doing the trick. Now, finally, to shoot the basketball, it's very simple. So, if you dribble the ball, you only use one hand, but now you can use two hands. You hold the ball like this, and hold the ball.